I want to give you a quick video on how I planted my container lettuce and the results I'm getting so far. And I've made a decision that I'm going to keep the lettuce and leafy greens in the containers this season. And I've been doing some planting in my raised beds, but I'm going to take those out now. They've pretty much been harvested as much as I can, and I'm going to just finish the season out with the container lettuce. And I'm going to show you the different ways I planted them and the different results I've gotten right now. So here I have some spinach, and I took this spinach and I planted one seed, I think every couple inches apart, and I planted all the way around, and you can see some of this didn't come up. Most of it did, but I'm not happy with the results of this one. Now in this container, I also planted 2 inches apart, but what I did was plant several seeds inside each hole. So you can see there's two or three, a couple came up there. Two came up here. I've got several coming up there. So the results are better than I got for the spinach in that container. Now in this container, I did rows, but I planted them 2 inches apart like I did in the previous container. And you see there's, I don't know, two or three plants right there. But there's four different varieties of lettuce, and down the middle I planted spinach. And I did the same thing for the spinach. I planted two or three or four seeds in each of the 2-inch spaced holes. Now, I didn't get some germination over here and a little bit more in the corner here, so I didn't get really good results with this either, and I'll tell you why. And when I planted these containers, I had these first four in here and the one out there, and I planted them and I kept them out in these places, and they were out in the direct sun. Now, I watered them in the morning and then when I came home in the evening. So I watered them twice a day, and I got pretty good results out of most of the seeds. Most of the seeds came up. But however, I want to tell you something that I did with that one right there. And when I planted that container, I put it right there underneath that tree. And it got some early morning sun and some late day sun, but for the most part during the middle of the day, it was shaded. And I got a little bit of rain too that kept it moist, but keeping it under that tree and in the shade was a good idea, because almost everything germinated in that container that I had the spinach in. So my recommendation is, if you're going to plant in containers, put them in a nice shaded area until they really start to sprout and everything's pretty much come up, and then get them out in the sun, because that'll help keep the soil moist. And you want to keep the soil moist when you're trying to germinate those seeds, because if the soil dries out while they're germinating, then they'll just die off. So that's my recommendation for if you're going to plant those in containers. Okay, so that's it for this. One thing I will do with these containers is I'm going to keep track of how much production I get out of this. I'm going to weigh the lettuce as I pick it, and in a couple months when I'm done with these, I will let you know which one of these planting schemes produced the most results, because these containers pretty much have the same surface area. So for now, I'm out of here. If the information on these videos is helpful, please subscribe to my channel. If you like this video in particular, please like it, and I will be back again soon. Bye.